Ed, really quickly, the criticism of Comey, how do you feel about it? Where do you stand on it?
I think he had to do what he had to do because of the leaks, but what he didn't do and what he should have done, he should have put a sentence in that letter that says, look, we haven't had a chance to review these emails. No one should infer anything from this action other than we're doing our job.
Isn't there a
Wait, hold on. Just stop for one second.
I don't think he